Introduction. Bari lives in city with her parents. She is going to village in summer vacations where her grandparents live. This is the first time she is visiting an Indian village. On her way from the railway station to her grandparents' house, she finds a group of five elderly people sitting under a banyan tree. They are listening to some men standing in front of them. She is curious to know what is happening. Her father tells her that the elderly men are members of the Gram Panchayat and are solving some problem of the villagers. In this lesson, you will learn about the working of Gram Panchayat. Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to explain the structure of a Gram Panchayat, list the functions of a Gram Panchayat. What is Gram Panchayat? We all know that the governments in the states and union territories maintain law and order in their cities and look after the needs of their city dwellers. The question that comes to our mind is who is responsible for keeping law and order in villages and meeting the requirements of villages? The answer is the village local government, which is known as village panchayat or gram panchayat, performs both the functions. Let us now understand the structure of the Gram Panchayats in detail. Gram Panchayat. A Gram Panchayat is the local government of a village. It is formed by members elected by the villagers in the Gram Panchayat elections. These elections are held every year. Anybody who is 18 years of age and above can cast a vote in the elections. Members of Gram Panchayat. A Gram Panchayat consists of five members. The head of the Gram Panchayat is called the village pradhan or the sarpanch. The sarpanch of a Gram Panchayat can be a male or a female. The members of a Gram Panchayat hold meetings to solve the problems of the villagers. The panchayat solves land, water and other disputes among villagers. Let us learn more about the other duties of a Gram Panchayat. Functions of Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat looks after the cleanliness of the village. It also takes care of the water supply to the village. It serves to maintain roads, streets, and proper lighting in the village. It makes arrangements for the education of children and adults of the village. Functions of Gram Panchayat. The Gram Panchayat provides facilities for maintaining public health and hygiene and organizes health programs for its people. It also maintains law and order in the village. For performing all these functions, the Gram Panchayat receives funds from the state government. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. A Gram village panchayat is the local government of a village. A Gram Panchayat consists of five members headed by the sarpanch. The members of a Gram Panchayat hold meetings to solve the problems of villagers. Proper maintenance of a village is the responsibility of its panchayat.